Actually, psychedelics allow brain regions to communicate that never communicate, never in your entire life. Like since your brain formed, these regions of your brains haven't really connected in a conscious way.